Hey, Tornado fans, we're coming to you live. Actually, not live, recorded from beautiful Coon Rapids, Minnesota. Where today, the Anoka Tornadoes are taking on Coon Rapids in our house basketball league. Trying a new app today, Mimo Live Reporter. So we got a few new cool features to show off and play with. Notice we got a lower third today. Yes, with the first basket. 2-0 and open.
Yeah.
2-2.
Yeah, that is. That's
smart. Right back, guys. Right back.
Steal by Coon Rapids. Doesn't sink it, but on the layup, but you get the rebound. Timeout, Coon Rapids.
Yeah. Oh, are they? Oh, good. So, did it give you enough room for that?
Told you we'd be experimenting. 6-4 Coon Rapids. Missing those baskets. There's Anoka, 10-6.
Thank you.
play. Here comes Rick.
Right there.
Rick draws foul. Rick will go to the line. No mistake in the second one. 12-7 to Rapids.
Come across!
There, there, there.
Oh, so cool.
nothing out of that. Wobble.
Yeah.
Bruce. Kisser.
Come on. Up.
Retaliation. Called on Hunter. Hunter got punched first. Anoka fans not real happy about that. Claiming that 31 pushed Hunter. Okay. Best revenge would be to get a basket right now. Time does. No mistake. 21-14. Hail Mary pass goes out of bounds.
Come on, Doc.
Picking up the rebounds. That's what it takes. Are you looking to go for another three-pointer?
Oh, it's all right.
It's double-double. steal. That's him. 25-13. Foul number three on Hunter.
Come on, Black!
And 31 goes to the line.
1-1, guys. On the miss. On the miss here. On the release.
Anoka fans still really unhappy. It's 31 that he instigated a few things. He misses the free throw. Hunter, his intended victim, gets it. Blue, so it'll be a black ball.
Way to go, Black. 22.
Half ends, 28-14, Anoka in the lead. We're going to pause for a little bit and play around with our camera lash up here.
All right, go 2-3, guys. All right.
Rapids goes for two, 28-16. Traveling. As easily as they did in the first half. That's three. 30-20 in open.
Thank you.
a coffee spill here.
Right, true.
25-26.
I can't get to anything.
He gets two. 35-27. Pass up the Hail Mary for number 11. Just goes button. There's Caden's dad being a good citizen, cleaning up the coffee. A little bit of discussion with the referee.
Watch four, watch four! Sprint!
Sprint! 1 second left. Oh, doesn't quite get it. Quarter ends 29-35 in Anoka. Coon Rapids erasing some of that 14-point lead.
Nice,
Carter! Oh, third again. gets run almost into the bench. Carter took one in the worst possible place. Everybody having a little chuckle at his expense, but none the worse for wear. Caden called on the foul. Short for Logan.
Shot five.
Get back, Hank.
Chippy here again. It's Kai and Zwam right here. It was a darn good shot.
Just got a little overzealous.
You ever play hockey?
Never.
Two and both of them goes in. 45-35. 10 point lead. Here comes Kai.
Oh no.
Minutes left. Errant pass goes all the way back. Timeout call blue. Just under 30 minutes left and a half. Consistent on the free throw. Sinking his last three. Last four. 47-39 and Anoka. 2:24 remaining. This is basketball. Anything can happen. Rapids with a big save at the last moment. Recover that. Got the rebound. Black ball. Caden, throw that one in.
Take care of it.
Carter with the layup. So going where? No foul.
Good job.
No, work around. Work around.
That's three for Carter. 50-39, very high scoring game. 11-point game. 55. Bounced the ball. And Anoka player went out. In, but it goes out of bounds, and Caden will throw that one in.
Set it up, guys.
Come on, Logan.
Remaining 11-point game. A lot of basketball left to be played. but scoring for three. Gaiden called on the foul. Coon Rapids will go to the line. Just under a minute remaining. Coon Rapids trailing by 11. Trailing by 11. Sinks that one. 10-point game. 50-40.
Bring it down. Bring it down.
Ryan called on the travel. No foul. 49 seconds left.
And that wasn't
going right to the end. 50-42.
Come on, Black. Come on.
How did that not go in? How did that one not go in?
Carter
for three. Oh! Black ball behind the Coon Rapids net.
24 seconds.
Refs today doing a nice job of explaining the game. The calls to the kids. Blue ball.
Right.
23 seconds left, 8-point game. Coon Rapids looking to come back and tie it.
Oh, all right.
No foul call.
All right.
Time with the ball, eating up a few seconds. Up to Caden. Caden shoots. What's it in? 52-42. It is a 10-point game with 5 seconds left.
All right.
Big steal and the foul at the end. Good play by 55 to keep the game alive. Gets the foul. There's
Logan
smiling. He knew, everybody knew what was going on down there. Logan got fouled. Goes to the line. 2 seconds left. 10-point game. Logan putting the ice in the cake. Big Hail Mary. Oh! Good attempt. And the game ends 52-42. Anoka walking away from that after not looking so hot in the first period.
Way to go. Way to go, Black.
Thank you very much. We'll see you next time on Tornado TV. Bye for now.